What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. There will be fireworks when Roma and Juventus face each other at Stadio Olimpico in the Serie A derby. The Romans dropped 2 points in a 1-1 draw with Verona in the City of Love, and, no doubt, they face an uphill task in Sunday's showdown. The Giallorossi continue life without Alexander Kolarov, who joined Inter in the summer transfer window, while Perotti and Zaniolo remain in the recovery room. Both Bruno Perez, coronavirus, and Fazio, injury, are rated doubtful for the Juve game. As expected, the Bianconeri kicked off the new Serie A campaign with a 3-0 win over Sampdoria. The reigning champions aim to overtake Genoa in the top position in the standings, and given Roma's anything but impressive display in the goalless draw with Verona, away win should be considered. Cristiano Ronaldo continues where he left last term, and we are positive that he is going to pose a big threat to the opposition defenders. The likes of Alexandro, De Ligt, Bernardeschi, and Dybala remain on the sidelines with injury for the Italian champions prediction.